I began this project as a young art student, I wanted to make use of an art historical reference. Jean Auguste Dominique Ingres' 1939 painting, Odalisque with Lute Player and Attendant, came to mind. 25 years later, my interpretation, focusing on the pleasures of passing a languid evening in the company of an acoustic guitar, still resonates with me.
Thank you.
Thank you for watching this video. If you like it and would like to see more like it, give it a thumbs up and subscribe so you won't miss future videos. Here are a couple of videos I think you might like, and if you'd like to see more of my art, you can visit www.onelifefineart.com.